Hi, happy and healthy time to you all. This is Vijay, Smart Sun Wellness. Today I am going to give you a basic understanding towards a very simple concept about a child playing. And especially I see some of them are taking their child for Saturday evening camp, Sunday evening camp, weekly twice. I am just trying to give you a basic understanding. If you are going to eat regularly and if you are going to sleep regularly, and I think making a children to play regularly is important. On a weekends alone playing, I don't think so that will give you a better benefit, and that doesn't give you a value towards health. Maybe they will get degraded, maybe they will get deviated from a different understandings like gadgets, something like that. But I would suggest as a parent, please enforce the children to play every day, because they eat every day, they sleep every day, and if their health has to be tuned, you have to do it every day. Let it be 15 to 20 minutes minimum, maximum 45 minutes to 1 hour is more than enough for a child, because you are going to give your child the best health is concerned, the best wealth is health. I hope you will all understand. Playing on weekends, I don't think so that will give you the full benefit to the child is concerned. If you really wanted to give a better wealth to your child, make them fit, let them play every day. I hope you will take this seriously, think about it, put your child in any activity, it could be a gymnastics, swimming, or it could be anything. Playing a sport is more than enough now. Take care, love you all, bye.